which shows the greatness of African people,
right,
frightens some African people.
Right.
How do you deal with that?
Well,
and why do you think that is?
People who are oppressed, you know, they have something called the Stockholm Syndrome that talks about how hostages react after they come out of captivity. That many of the hostages act almost as if they don't want to come out of captivity. And when asked how they were treated as hostages, they start talking about how well they were treated as hostages. In fact, it's called the Stockholm Syndrome because one of the Stockholm hostages married one of their captors. You know, so there was that close an identification and intimacy between those who oppressed and those who were oppressed. So that is very typical oppressed behavior, to lose track of one's moorings and to glom on, so to speak.
So that example says what about the African American experience and the relationship?
That many of us may have become too comfortable with a dependency relationship, and that independence is frightening. You know, mm-hmm. that taking on the responsibility associated with making your own choice, that you not mm-hmm. only make your choice, but you have to live with the choice that you make. Mm-hmm. It's sometimes much easier to have someone else take care of you.
So what have you found to be the best way of sharing this information with people who are just now coming into this information?
Well, I only know one way to go, and that's straight ahead. And I found that
it's straight ahead.
It doesn't hurt anyone. You know, I don't mince words. I don't hold anything back. I talk to the children just like I talk to the adults. And I found that people are amazingly strong and able to pick up the conversation if it's presented to them. I don't think you have to sugarcoat it.
But there are preachers, as you know, there are preachers, let's just mention preachers for a second, who know that Africans, many Africans, believed in the resurrection.
Right.
But at the same time, and they know but many times they don't want to let their members know.
Well, see, you have to ask the question, how much they know. Mm-hmm.